good, y'all? So I'm gonna make it real short. Like I said, I'm not gonna talk too much. Your girlfriend wants to see me, your boyfriend wants to be me. It's your boy, Straight Boy. And as the title says, I got me a new toy. As you can see, it's been sitting here. I've already, you know, got my play with it. But I want to give a shout out to Brandon that helped us at the powersports store. Hicklin of Ames. Go check them out. He hooked me and Kirkland up with some shirts. I'll show you out in the sun in a sec. Make sure you guys go check out my build. I got an LS1 swap 300ZX. Make sure you go check out our motocross videos. Ton of stuff on there. Channel's full of just different stuff. Everything you guys might like.
Hey, man, check out the shirt, man, for a powersports store shirt. God damn. Anyway, like I said, I'm gonna make it short. I hope you guys enjoy this video. Like always, make sure you guys comment, subscribe, do all that. Make sure you show me some love. I need that love, guys. Come on, everybody needs that love. Show me the love online. Show me the love in the comments. You don't even have to subscribe. Just make sure you hit that like. Let me know if you guys want to see any more of this Jetski content. We're getting close to our last few days here in Iowa. If you guys do like this, comment that you like it, and I'll see you on the next one.
But nah, it's already on. It's good. This shot just don't even move it. Look at this right here. Yo, 97. I wish you would let me get some clips when you were working on it.
Yeah, man.
A little half-ass rev down. I see you.
Yeah. You know how
it goes. He says, you know how it go.
Still full of gas.
Yeah, let's get it burning. Catching a vibe, man. I don't know about you, but they say it's gonna rain. Let it rain. My life be like, yeah. My life be like.
Baby, let's go.
Where them scrapes from?
We.
Wasn't that out of Booners when I was out there?
Yeah, I fucking knew shit.
I'm not putting that in.
That fucking dude pissing me off. Mark.
Yeah.
Mark.
Yeah.
Mark. Mark. Mark.
Heard it's gonna rain today, but I don't know how long that's gonna hold off.
As long as it's warm and it's raining, we're good. I'm like, not us. It's shining the camera, you can't even see it. Dead battery though, huh?
I had one, now she's good.
Now she's, oh!
100 bucks later. Yeah,
100 bucks later. That's not too bad, I guess. For a fresh one, that'll last you a while.
Yeah, that old one been in there probably 6 years, so.
Oh, I see. Well, let's get out there, man. Let's not waste any more time.
And the racetrack we're gonna be going to.
You can't handle no 450.
First service is 50 hours.
50.
Yeah. Okay. After that, it'll be every 100.
And it's not like breaking oil; it's every day. That's the take,
right? Yeah. So if you run it through the whole season and you don't put 50 hours on it, you just want to have it winterized at the end of the season.
Right. For sure.
And then next season, once you get to 50, then just have the oil change at the end of the season.
Okay. These grips are weird. I've never seen anything
with
like
the it. Yeah palm rest on there
extension. And this is reverse here.
Yeah. Yep. So if you hold that in, it'll put the boat into reverse, and then you just use your throttle.
Yeah,
that'll
throttle.
Be okay. If you tap the
reverse
brake
on
lever,
a jet ski, what?
That'll put the boat into neutral if you just tap the brake lever.
Okay. Yeah, I did a little bit of reading, but I didn't want to get too excited, so I stopped. I'm gonna wait.
Yeah. And then the seat slides off just like so. Owner's manual. And then fire signature fuel there.
That's what I was looking for. I was like, I don't know where that's at. Alright, cool. And this was that.
That's where your coolant tank is, and okay. Then your battery.
That's pretty much it, huh?
Yep.
It's a nice little trailer here. Wish it was white, but I'm not gonna complain.
Yeah. The aluminum holds up really well.
Yeah.
Versus like the painted ones, it's those tend to get rusted out from the
no doubt
getting in and out of the water and everything like that.
You said a 2-inch bolt.
Yep.
I hope the ball, yeah, is 2 inch.
It is 2 inch. I have to use it for my trailer for our bikes all the time. Thinking about going 450 next year, and I like how the Cowies feel. I ride a Honda 250 right now.
So. This guy can't handle no 450.
Don't even talk about me like that. I'm not bringing your cash in. That's a rookie move. Yeah, you have wiring and shit.
It gets pulled
over. Dude, as long as your turn signals aren't blocked. Huh? As long as your brake lights aren't blocked, you're good.
Yeah, that's true. All right, let's get on the water.
Enjoy it.
must be hitting them whoops, huh?
Last minute bullshit.
It literally took an hour to fucking get all these trailers out. Right where they're at.
I'm catching you in HD showing up late. It's literally about to storm, I mean, we might get a little bit of. What year are these?
Dude,
these things ain't nothing.
Yeah, these are the ones that still got the butt plug in, remember?
Honda, Husky.
Hey, hey. Yeah, Honda or Husky. Honda. Dude, they can both be on it, actually. Yeah, why Honda?
Now we got a pack. Look at this. Go put them on the beach.
Say,
God damn
it. You're like,
hey, don't scratch
me. I'm feeling real ballsy with that phone right now.
It's like a child with a new bike or something.
Exactly. That's what the goal is eventually.
They told me to get on that thing just for a thumbnail. I was like, thanks, guys.
Yeah, we'll call Keon. We need a thumbnail.
Just
want to
see women
and
nice and
cool.
Ooh.
then another sip, then somebody said to me, nigga, why you babysitting? Only two or three shots. I'ma show you how to turn it up a notch. First you get a swimming pool full of liquor, then you dive in it.